Lucas, and I'm from Aurora Middle School, and my problem is positive 7 plus negative 13. The yellow is positive and the red is negative. And when you add the yellow and the red, it equals 0. And then the answer will be negative 6. My problem is positive 12 plus negative 7. And we're going to add the red and the yellow. And the answer will be positive 5. And my problem is negative 9 plus 15. And the yellow is positive and the red is negative. I'm going to add them up to 0. And the answer is positive 6. Thank you for watching.